Yeah.
No.
Gas sound.
I slipped instead of cuss water.
Why'd you do it for, Rusty?
I slipped. I went, I slipped in the water and it went out of my mouth. I can't go no farther, man. Hold on.
Come on, Scotty. Man, where are we gonna throw you off?
You can throw me off right over there, SD.
I'm feeding her
on you.
Go ahead. Oh. Okay.
Stop walking.
What?
I gotta go.
Oh, whale, there's a tree somewhere. See, kids leave stuff like this. Piss them out.
Yeah, but everybody be watching for this. I can't go.
It's like Lord made it.
That's it. This is the place to be.
You're going there, but
well, you can, I see you walk around there and look at it.
Look at this rock cloud.
Huh?
This rock cloud.
See, I'm that close to going in.
Well, there it is.
Oh, it's far over there.
If you walk, well, it'd be hard to walk across the top of the rock.
We'll get the first one going in.
Probably too late.
Probably too late.
Find a tree somewhere, though. We're not going outside.
They're going to get on the other side just because it's over there.
Yeah, that's right. That's exactly right.
Is that way out of here?
Huh? Yeah, there's
hey, put the empty bottles in your pockets, take them back out.
What are we doing next?
Staying
here all day?
No, we're gonna go to that overlook, right?
We won't tell you what happened. We have time.
Well, we got time. I think we have time.
Okay.
Yeah, I don't know. See how we get out.
Yeah. I mean, don't matter to me, whatever y'all want to do. We're here to have a good time with y'all want to do. I can stay right here all day. We can go somewhere.
What's that part
mall? I'm gonna
go to South Park Mall.
That's not here. We'll take a look and take a tour.
Hey, what, South Park Mall, what
down
that road?
I get
what I'm saying. South Park Mall is in
trouble. There we go.
South Mountain Park Mall.
fell in.
There we go.
Did you get that?
A little bit of it.
Awesome.
Here comes number two.
It's too late to holler for mama now.
Get out there, but don't know how to get back in.
Now I gotta go grab my pack.
There's
him. Well, be careful. Come right back down here. Hey, Nan, can I stay around where everybody else is? I just gotta go grab my pack and lift
it. That is it.
He's right up there.
Straight off.
What a whip.
Y'all got that little penny?
Yeah, I got you biting the dust on that. This would be number two right here.
We'll pick you up on the next trip.
Daniel, come back down this way. Okay.
Hey, hey. Hey, Scotty. That is. Hey, I got a good view with you and, hey Doug, good view with you in the falls right here. Right here. That's... Come on, Rusty, you're the last one.
Make it work.
Hey, Rusty, come on, everybody else could. Everybody else can. Make him, he'll swim across, yeah. Come on, Rusty, everybody else made it.
Yeah.
Rusty, how'd you get over there?
I have no idea. Walk through the water. I'll stand in it. Hey, Mom.
Sit there and put your feet so you don't lose your shoes.
Give me a dry stick. It's real hot.
I see a fish.
David.
You want a stick?
You get the bottom, Scott?
You take the stick, you stick it down in the water, and look at the
side. 3 feet.
Come on. Come on, Scott. I don't want to fish anybody out, though.
Man, I can swim.
Yeah, we're not going to hit her head today, right?
If you don't already make it.
I'm stepping in maybe this much water. Well, that's good. That's as far as you're going to go.
That's the challenge. That's the piece of network.
Well, that's live.
Hey, Tight. Dave, do we not run all the way down here?
Don't stay down there, man. You were down there a while ago.
That's the same where I came from.
I ain't actually nowhere near the people.
Don't do that.
Yeah, he's got it. It's lining up right under the kids.
Yeah.
It's going. It's glittering wet in a crawl, I'd see if it floats.
Hey, Mark!
I'm here, Mark.
Ah!
Mark can't fit in here.
That's mine, too.
Hey,
I think it's beautiful. I think it's buggy.
I'm back on the top. What? Buggy.
Well, see, where we was last year was on the other side, which took those falls.
I know.
That's like a
year. Hey, what if somebody got their water bottle over there?
They won't bring no more water in the next
year. No, they popped that in my
trash.
Both of them are together.
They keep waving at us.
Uh-huh. Who is it?
That's the Irwin Overlook.
Huh? Yeah, the rest of them stayed up there.
Okay. And what? They got the water bottle and it went down in there.
David, you took you for a loop, didn't it, David? Taking you for a loop a little bit, ain't it?
The other one was watching me.
It's not me.